Welcome back to Saga Survivors. Today, I'll be taking you through a Jedi mindfulness meditation. So first, you want to find a comfortable place to sit, whether it be on the floor or in a chair. Now, if you're sitting in a chair, you can sit with your feet flat on the ground and your spine straight. Also in a chair, you can still sit cross-legged, one leg over the other. Either way, you want to sit with your spine straight and your shoulders dropped. Now you want to be in as comfortable as a position as possible, but there are some things recommended in this meditation. You can have your hands with your thumb and index finger touching, your other three fingers out. You'll do this on both hands and you'll place them gently on your knees. Or you can take your hands, whichever way is more comfortable, your left over your right or your right over your left, and just place them in your lap. Now to start, I'm going to ask you to bring your hands together in the center of your chest and just rub them together. Feel the warmth, the blood flow, the midichlorians moving all together and just creating the friction. Inhale. Exhale through the mouth. Inhale again. But this time when we exhale, we're gonna allow our eyes to fall shut. Inhale one more time. Now allow your shoulders to drop as you exhale this time. Now bring your hands and just place them at the center of your chest for a moment. Gonna inhale out through the mouth. Do that two more times. On this last exhale, we're gonna put our hands in whichever position we choose. Inhale and exhale through your nose. Allow yourself to sit comfortably and just focus on your breathing. And your mind will wander, there's no doubt in that. It's not about controlling your thoughts. It's about being okay with them flowing in and out, but continuously focusing on the breath. If you're interrupted, if there's a dog barking outside, if there's car horns going off, that's fine. It's all part of the experience. Allow it to be. Only thing you can control are your emotions and the way that you react to things. So just breathe it out. Allow yourself to focus back on where your thoughts need to be, which is on the breath. Check in with your body, see if you're comfortable. comfortable. If you're holding any tension anywhere, allow it to go. Let your shoulders drop, your spine, vertebra, stacked on vertebra, holding itself up. And just continue breathing and focusing on the breath. Allow your breath to carry you back when your thoughts begin to take you away. Your breath will begin to sound like the ocean, the powerful current that can wash you to shore when your mind goes to wander. Thank you. big. Now inhale deeply. Exhale. Bring your hands to the center of your chest again. Begin to rub. Inhale. Exhale, open your eyes. Begin to ground yourself. Come back. Thank you for joining me in today's Jedi meditation. If you're just beginning to meditate, you can practice this for 3 minutes a day, and then as you progress, just add a minute as you feel needed. So again, thank you for joining me in this Jedi meditation. May the Force be with you.